girl Natural Nini. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be eating healthy foods for a week. So this is my very first time ever doing a week-long video, and I will be recording other videos throughout the week, so hopefully this one will go well. But I will be eating healthy foods for a week, really just fruits and salads, and I'm also going to be doing a little bit of exercising as well. That is something that I've never done on my channel, and so I'll probably do like some exercises on Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, and I probably won't do it on Monday and Wednesday because I go to school in those days, and when I come home, I'm tired, okay? I am tired, so I probably won't even do any exercises Monday and Wednesday. And the week I'm going to be doing it is this week, obviously, April 12th through the 16th. So hopefully this will go well. Eating healthy foods is really not one of my main things because when I get used to something, I like to stick with it. So hopefully I'll be able to stick with it this week. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started with this video.
Young again, innocent. Do you remember?
Okay guys, so it is around 2 o'clock on this Tuesday afternoon, and I remember telling you guys in my intro or yesterday, I don't quite remember, but I did remember telling you guys that I was going to be working out Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. And today is Tuesday, so I'm going to be working out a little bit. I'm not going to be doing too much, really just like the normal things that people do when they work out. And I do have some workout equipment. I do not have a workout outfit. I was supposed to be buying one a long time ago, but that never happened. So I'm going to show you guys the workout equipment that I'm going to be using. So the first thing I have is a workout mat. You cannot work out with a workout mat. Well, you actually can work out with one, but you don't necessarily have to. But I am, and this one is blue, and I actually got this from Ross back in January. Yes, January. I've had this for a long time because my mom and I were supposed to be starting on like this healthy kick for the brand new year, and we never did. So that's why this mat is still in plastic, but it's coming out the plastic today. Because I am going to be setting this up and using this. And then I also have some things that I'm going to be stretching with. This is the first one. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing with this. All I know is it is something that you're supposed to stretch with. So I'll figure out how to use this in some type of form or fashion. And then I also have these three stretch bands. And these are all are like on different type of levels. So this pink one is a medium. You can see it's at a 2. And then this turquoise one is on 1. And this one is light. And then this red one is on a 3. And this one is really, really heavy. And as you can see, I actually have not used this. Well, really, I haven't used any of these other than like the pink stretch things. So this one is on a heavy level. And it actually feels heavy. You know what, I can't even stretch this one hardly. So you know what, we probably not gonna use this one because I can't even stretch it. But this one is on a 3, which means it's the heaviest level that there is. So now I'm gonna go ahead and set up everything, and I'll probably be working out maybe for like 10 or 15 minutes, but you guys won't actually see it that long because I'm gonna speed it up once I edit the video. So let's just go ahead and start setting up all this stuff. I don't know, maybe 15, almost 20 minutes. And I'm tired, okay? I'm tired, okay? Like, working out ain't a joke. Like, it's really not a joke. And don't mind my hair. I really didn't put it in any type of hairstyle today. I just kind of brushed it back and put it in the backbone. But with me doing all this working out, it's falling apart. Whew. But I'm tired, y'all. Working out is not a joke. If you're dedicated to losing weight or just being better fit overall, you have to be dedicated to this stuff, because this stuff ain't no joke. Like, when I was doing those leg stretches and planks, all that kind of stuff, you can actually feel that in your muscles. Like, I felt it, like, right under here. So, you can really feel that stuff. And you can tell I do not stretch, okay? I don't stretch like that. That's really, like, yoga type stuff. Like, I don't even do that. So, working out is very, very hard, especially if you don't work out all the time, or if you don't jog or anything, or if you don't do yoga. It's hard. It's definitely hard, but 2021 is nothing but natural and positive vibes, okay? I really need to lose some weight, and I'm actually finna get back to a little bit of something, not too much anything, but we're also gonna be doing some things on Thursday and Friday, so hopefully this will work, because a sister is tad, okay? A sister is tad. But I'm probably finna do maybe like some squats or something with these things right here. And as you guys saw, I did work a little bit with this. I'm probably done with this, because when I was pulling up from my feet, I could feel it like right here in my shoulder blades and in my neck. Like, I felt that. Like, this stuff is super duper serious. So if you're dedicated to working out and having a fit body, you want that perfect summer body, then you have to be dedicated to this stuff, because this stuff is very, very painful and stressful. But I'm finna go ahead and do some squats, maybe some other stuff that I might think of, or I might just wait until Thursday to do the other stuff. But yeah, so I'm finna get back to it probably maybe like 5 or 7 minutes. Thank you. So guys, it's now around or close to 3:30, and I'm about to start working out again. And I'm actually not going to be doing as much stuff as I did on Tuesday. So really for today and tomorrow, I'm really just going to be working on my stomach. And I still have my stuff set up, and I actually don't really know what I'm going to do just yet, because I don't think I'm going to do squats or planks or all the other stuff I did on Tuesday. We're not doing today, so I'm going to try to work on my stomach today and tomorrow. Really just doing like sit-ups and maybe like toe touching and stuff like that. So yeah, and like I said, I still have my stuff set up. I still have my mat and everything set up, and I don't really know if I'm going to be using this here today or not. I really haven't decided yet, but today and tomorrow I'm going to focus on working on my stomach. So guys, I've only been working out for maybe like 10 or 15 minutes already, and I'm already done for the day. I know 10, 15 minutes is not that much of a long workout, but you can actually feel the aches and pains in your legs when you do stretches and stuff. So this stuff really is not worked out for me, to be honest, and I'm see what else I can do for tomorrow. But for today, working out with Nene is done. But tomorrow, I'll see what else I can come up with. But today is over with. It's done. Done already. So I'll probably go downstairs for a snack in maybe like 10 minutes or so. But working out today for Thursday is done. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share my channel, and help me reach my goal of 1,200 subscribers. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.